Oh boy, a brand new World War II game. I can't wait to kill some Nazis.
We wanted to champion a lot of the forgotten stories of the war, and a lot of them are female-led stories. There are a lot of women that had a part in the war, whether on the home fronts or on the battlefield.
Wait, what?
We don't have factions in multiplayer. It's Team A versus Team B. It is a very deliberate decision, but it's one that we found was for the best of the game.